Welcome back to another Sunday song review.
What it's like, what
it's... Today I'm going to be looking at Julia Michaels' new song called Anxiety featuring Selena Gomez. I have not listened to this song at all yet. Found this song because it's already charting and wanted to take a listen. Let's get right into it. Let's look at the production. Just my general subjective review, which does not mean it's right. Doesn't mean it's wrong, but let me know what you think in the comments. Thanks for watching. If you're new here, please punch the subscribe button. Turn on the little notification bell. Let's get right into it though. It's Anxiety. It's called Anxiety, which means it's probably about anxiety. I'm going to be, oh, it gets right into the song. That starts really quickly. Let's start that again.
Friends, they wanna take me to the movies. I tell them to fuck off, I'm holding hands with my depression. And right when I think of overcoming, anxiety starts kicking in to teach that shit a lesson. Oh, I try my best just to be social. I make all these plans with friends and hope they call and cancel. Then I overthink about the things I'm missing.
Cool, cool, no, I like it so far. Very slim down.
Feel like I'm always apologizing.
Just an acoustic guitar.
Like I'm out of my mind when I'm doing just fine. My exes will say that I'm hard to deal with.
So yeah, definitely about anxiety. Lyrically. There's the modern kick drum.
What it's like, what it's like. They don't understand why.
The main hook line
I
here.
I can't sleep through the night. They don't know what it's like, what it's like. Always wanted to be one of those people in the room that says
Selena
something
Gomez.
And everyone puts their hand up.
Like
if you're sad, put
line.
Your hand up. If you hate someone, put your hand up. If you're scared, put your hand up.
It's very
I feel like I'm always apologizing for feeling
with such a heavy topic.
Like I'm out of my mind
like
when I'm doing just simple. All my friends, they don't
it's already
know
in my head. Already.
What it's like, what it's like. I got all these thoughts running through my mind all the damn time, and I can't seem to shut it off. I think I'm doing fine most of the time.
Definitely, this song is going to be like on a chill pop playlist. It's a very nice, chill song to relax to, even though contrary to the topic of the song, which is anxiety.
What it's like, what it's like.
The song, it's a good song, a good chill pop acoustic song almost. There's not a lot of electronic instruments other than that drum kick that's happening. Let me know what you think in the comments. If you're new here, punch the subscribe button, turn on the little notification bell, and I will see you in the next Sunday song review.
And find a good reason to keep on. Keep on keeping on. We'll find a good reason to keep on.